Who taught you the recipe?
Who taught you this recipe? My mom.
And Amma used to make this to sell so that she can earn some money to support us.
Sunday, mom had to go to church, attend church, and then she had to wake up in the morning. And she has to help me.
And do you know how much this we were selling them for? Three.
20 cents.
For 20 cents. A dollar Australian is 3 ringgit. It's like 8 cents. So this is cute, isn't it? When it sort of it cooks and then it floats.
Delicious.
And when you eat, you bite, it's just a smooth sort of experience.
It is an experience to eat, right?
It's a dying little poor thing.
Why is it dying?
Because no one can do like
this. We need to learn.
Yeah, we do need to learn.
In Singapore, there's one cousin that can do it.
But I think not many people do it because it's really hard.
But they can do
it. Amma makes it look easy, but I have tried
it
so many times. It's
Violet can do a
bit. You've probably done it a lot more than I've tried. That's saying something.
You have tried, right? One of you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I've tried.
I've tried a few times, but you need to keep practicing.
Too much coconut reading. Oh,
okay. It's easier to do it like that.
Yeah, no.
I don't know.
No!
I'm sick!
Yeah, we're not
going to
take you off because you made $200 worth of cash donations.
Mm. It actually popped. And I was expecting you to.
Sit up.
Sit up.
Sit up.
Sit up.
Sit up.
Very sit up.